Nihao, this is Simon in China. I'm reading the harmonic history on Bushmanmusic.com. And we know that harmonica was invented by Christian Harmonic in 1820s. The invention is based on a very ancient reed instrument in China we called Sheng. I'm very sorry, I don't have any Sheng in my room. But I can show you another reed instrument we call a bao. It looks like a bamboo flute. You can see also the grow reed here. Let me try it. Not bad. Okay, 1820s is a decade of Franz Schubert. Did he play the harmonic?
Thank you.
谢谢。